Last one, plie and hold. Layering on a leg and picking up the pace. Here we go. Lift and plie. Lift your leg as you lean. Pelvis is square and your shoulders are right over your hips. Reach through the crown of the head. Moving into the home stretch. Move small but breathe big. Bend and reach. If you have hip discomfort, feel free to lower your leg. That will shape and lift your entire body. Down an inch and up an inch. Here's those inches again. Small inches for big impact. Use your arms with control and with grace. Really reach your leg and point your toe. Softly bend both knees and then reach them long. Soften and reach. Let's move 1 inch down and up. Oh, the dreaded inch. You do all day. Let's see if you can stand today with this kind of grip. A chair. Two more. Last one. Here we go. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. And then back out. Take it in for two and out for two. Controlled. 1 inch. Lift. Lift. Just and tone your core. This is a great way to stabilize the pelvis and to balance the body. Now twist from the waist as you open up through the side of the hip. Breathe. Down a little and lift a little. Hips lower and lift. Down for two and lift for two. Down for two and lift for two. Pull your belly in. Use your inner thighs. Firm them in. Bend and scoop. Bend and reach. As you do this, think about lengthening your heels and the crown of your head in opposite directions.